This all brings into question the validity of Johnson's resignation honours list and the Prime Minister's support for it. With a lawbreaker and a liar rewarding his cronies, will the leader call on the Prime Minister to show some leadership for once and cancel these dishonourable honours? So, on the Prime Minister's incredibly poor judgement, is he so out of touch that he thought it was right that taxpayers' hard-earned money fund legal advice for Johnson's lies to the public? A shameful waste of money during a Tory cost of living crisis especially. This was a mess of his making. Does the leader think this was a good use of public money? Will the Prime Minister now demand that Boris Johnson pays back every penny? Member.